All right, this is the clinic that we are going to. We are in Guadalajara, so we will be going in here for our first treatment.
Hi, I'm Ricardo here in Samuel Clinic, and we're having a treatment for Jacqueline today. And so she's getting some stem cells, exosomes, vitamin C, complex B, glutathione, which is going to help her out with her autoimmune system and after COVID treatment care. And she's getting some home treatment as well with some transfer factor treatments, which is going to help her out to do not get infected or prevent some viruses, regular viruses.
Those are our vitamins. What vitamins are we getting?
Now you guys are getting glutathione, complex B, and vitamin C.
These are the little babies going in, my little stem cells. Okay, hi guys. I just wanted to go ahead and give you an update. So today is Thursday. We had our stem cells, exosomes, and placental implant and our IV therapy, and that was on Tuesday. So I did video that. I give you guys a video of what the office looked like in Guadalajara. So there's two different treatment centers. One is in Guadalajara and one is the Ophelia Clinic. So on Tuesday, we were in Guadalajara. We had our treatments Tuesday night. Wednesday, which was yesterday, we both felt really pretty tired. I woke up like groggy, just drained. I had some like headedness on and off yesterday. I had a little bit of a headache as well. Carrie also had some chest tightness. That has been one of her lingering symptoms, and it did seem a little bit exacerbated yesterday. She was also tired, and we were also both a little lightheaded. All of those are normal reactions. We woke up today both definitely feeling better, have a little bit more energy. Today we went to the Ophelia Clinic, which I did a little video of their clinic room there that you guys can see.
So this is the Ophelia Clinic. So it has a separate entrance, so it is private, even though it is attached to the home. And there's two treatment chairs here. We got our natural killer cells today. It was just a quick injection. Another chair right here. And then we have all of their medications and everything right here, a television to relax and watch TV if you want. But yeah, just a little room, but really nice. And again, with private entrance.
And we did the natural killer cells today. And that is an immune modulation to help your immune system. And we are going back for stem cells again on Saturday. So some of the recommendations is to have a rest day in between treatments, just to let your body take in the treatment, rest, absorb everything, and then go ahead and go back for another treatment. So we will be getting our second dose of stem cells on Saturday, and I will go ahead and update you guys with that information. But right now, I'm feeling much better than I did yesterday. Again, just kind of drained and tired. So the mariachi band is gone. I haven't seen a lizard. A curtain rod hasn't fell on my face yet today. Okay, so now this is happening right here. The curtain rod is falling down. Yep, and it is what? It is like almost midnight. Like this continues to happen to us. So hopefully things are turning around here a little bit for us, and we can go smooth sailing for the rest of the trip. At the end of the video, I'm gonna put some tips that I think could help make your trip a better and more pleasurable experience, some things that we learned along the way. So I'll be back on Saturday to go over how we're doing and what our Saturday treatments are.
I'm playing Fortnite, but don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.